Alors célèbre, dis merci Seigneur.
Lift up your hands and thank you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Alors célèbre, dis merci Seigneur Jésus.
Wave.
Alors célèbre, alors célèbre.
With all love in your heart, waving.
Avec tout votre cœur.
Say thank you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Dis merci Seigneur Jésus Christ.
Say, Lord, I give my heart whole to you today.
Dis Seigneur, je te donne tout mon cœur aujourd'hui.
Father, I give my full heart to you today.
Seigneur, je te donne tout mon cœur aujourd'hui.
Give me the grace, Lord.
Donne-moi la grâce, Seigneur.
To love you more than the way I love you now.
De t'aimer plus que je t'aime maintenant.
Open your mouth, say, Lord Jesus. Give me the grace.
Donne-moi la grâce.
To love you more than the way I do now.
De t'aimer plus que je t'aime maintenant.
I desire to love you more, Lord.
Je veux t'aimer, Seigneur Jésus.
Take it away. Every spirit of pretentiousness in me. Lord Jesus, take away unbelief in me. I desire to serve you through the Spirit, Lord. Open your mouth and pray that prayer. All spirit of hypocrisy, all spirit of hypocrisy, every spirit stopping you from loving God, let the grace of God come upon you. So that in the Lord Jesus Christ, I'm serving through the Spirit. Before the Lord, we are just mere human. Open your mouth and begin to give Him glory. 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 Wave him. Say thank you, Lord Jesus. Father, let none of my prayer go in vain. Open your mouth and say, Lord Jesus.
See? Jesus, listen. Lion of Judah,
my trust is in you.
You can do better than that. Lift up your voice. Ancients of days,
my trust is in you.
Lift up your hands. I am that I am.
My trust is in you.
Wave your hands to Jesus. Lily of the valley,
my trust is in you.
Say,
I'm
not afraid.
lift up your hand.
Are you connected?
Êtes-vous connecté?
Because nothing should distract you.
Parce qu'il ne faut que rien
vous... Are you connected? Because something is flowing into you today. And that will change that story of yours. Are you connected? Say thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. Say we serve a God of miracles. Say we serve a God of miracles. We serve a God of miracles.
I serve a God who is powerful.
Hallelujah.
I serve a God who is mighty.
Yo.
This God is a good God. Oh.
Hallelujah.
You can call him a miracle.
Papa.
I serve a God who is powerful.
Hallelujah.
I serve a God who is mighty.
Yo.
This God is a good God. Oh.
Hallelujah.
Somebody scream! Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. I serve a God who is powerful.
Hallelujah.
I serve a God who is mighty.
Yo.
This God is a good God. Oh.
Hallelujah.
This God is a good God. Oh.
Hallelujah.
You can call him a miracle. Come on, bend up. Shake it. Ay, 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 ay. When I think about the things of today, and I think about the God that you are, hey, how you shower me with your love every day, my Papa, I will sing to you the glory. This God is a good God.
Hallelujah.
You can call him a miracle. Somebody shout Jesus! Oh yeah!
Let's open our Bible into the book of Philippians.
Ouvrons nos Bibles dans le livre de Philippe.
Philippians, are we there?
Philippians chapter 1.
Philippiens chapitre 1.
I'll read to you verse 27. Philippians chapter 1 verse 27. Are we there?
Chapitre 1 verset 27.
Amen.
Amen.
Above all, you must live as citizens of heaven. Conduct yourself in a manner worthy of good news about Christ. Then, Whether I come and see you again or only hear about you, I will know that you are standing together with one spirit and one purpose, fighting together for the faith, which is the good news. Clap for Jesus Christ.
Acclamez pour Jésus Christ. Philippiens chapitre 1, verset 27. Seulement, conduisez-vous d'une manière digne de l'évangile de Christ, afin que soit que je vienne vous voir, soit que je reste absent, j'entends dire de vous, vous demeurez ferme dans un même esprit, combattant d'une même manière pour la foi de l'évangile. Amen.
Clap for our Lord Jesus Christ again.
Acclamez pour notre Seigneur Jésus Christ.
Above all. Tell somebody above all.
Dis à quelqu'un au-dessus de tout.
That means above all our activities.
Au-dessus de tout.
We must live as citizens of heaven.
Nous devons vivre comme citoyens célestes au-dessus de tout.
Conducting ourselves in manner worthy of the good news. Then whether I come and see you again or only hear about you, I will know that you are standing together with one spirit and one purpose, fighting together. Underline the word fighting together for the faith. Fighting together for the faith, which is the good news. Now, I want you to understand something.
J'aimerais que vous compreniez quelque chose.
To live righteous, you must fight.
Pour vivre de manière juste, vous devez combattre.
Am I talking to somebody here? To live a righteous life, you must fight.
Pour vivre une vie de justice, vous devez combattre.
It's a total fight.
C'est un combat total.
Tell a neighbor.
Dis à ton voisin.
To live a righteous life,
pour vivre une vie de justice,
you must fight.
Tu dois combattre.
Okay. Why am I saying so? Because
pourquoi? Parce que
Satan is making sure.
Satan se rassure.
Roaming around, watching at believers, making sure that you must go into one sin or the other.
Que vous devez pécher d'une manière ou d'une autre.
So the Bible said that you are fighting to live in the faith.
C'est que la Bible demande de combattre, de vivre dans
so
la foi.
For you to live in the faith, you must fight.
Donc pour vivre dans l'intégrité, la foi, vous devez combattre.
By prayer.
Par la prière.
You must do what? You must fight it by prayer.
Vous devez combattre par la prière.
So when anything comes around you,
qu'à chaque fois que quelque
chose se tempt you away from God,
pour vous ôter de la face de Dieu,
fight it by prayer.
Combattez par la prière.
Do what? Fight it by prayer.
Combattez cela par la prière.
Satan will be bringing things around us.
Satan va amener beaucoup de choses autour
de
nous.
To make sure it distracts us away.
Pour se rassurer de nous distraire.
From this righteousness that God demands through the good news.
De cette intégrité que Dieu demande au
travers de la bonne
nouvelle.
We cannot stand it by our own.
Nous ne pouvons pas être juste.
The only way.
Le seul moyen.
To stand is by fighting by prayer.
Le seul moyen c'est de combattre par la prière.
Fight and eliminate Satan around our territories by prayer.
Éliminer Satan autour de toi dans notre territoire par la prière.
That's why the Lord says, pray at all time and all situations you must.
C'est pour cela que le
pray.
Seigneur demande de prier dans tout, à tout temps et à toute situation.
So prayer,
dans la prière,
is what clears our way forward.
C'est ce qui nettoie notre chemin en avant.
Amen.
Amen.
Our Lord spoke there through Apostle Paul that one.
Notre Seigneur parlait au travers d'apôtre
Paul. Above all things.
Au-delà de tout,
we must live as citizens of heaven.
Nous devons vivre comme citoyens célestes.
Now, we need to understand it very well. We need to start being careful from now on.
Faisons très attention à compter de maintenant.
As a believer,
en tant que croyant,
on this very surface earth,
sur cette surface de la
where
terre,
we are,
où nous vivons,
there is a clear demarcation.
Il y a une démarcation claire.
It must be in the physical.
Ça doit être
it must be in the spiritual.
Ça doit aussi être
spirituel. That we are different.
Que nous sommes différents.
You are different from another human being.
Tu es différent de notre être
humain.
That
is why the Bible recommended that we must live as citizens that come from heaven.
C'est pour cela que la Bible nous recommande de vivre
comme citoyens célestes. Because in the book of John,
parce que dans le livre
the Bible said, in the book of John chapter 1, they that believed,
ceux qui croient,
in our Lord Jesus Christ,
à notre Seigneur Jésus,
they were given the power,
ils ont reçu la puissance,
to become sons of God, not by physical birth,
pas par la naissance physique,
but by the spiritual birth of God,
mais par la naissance spirituelle de
so
Dieu.
We were given a new birth,
donc nous avons reçu une nouvelle naissance,
not from the earth again,
pas de la terre,
but this birth came from heaven,
mais cette naissance est céleste.
We were newly born from heaven,
nous avons été nouvellement,
and sent on earth,
et envoyés sur la
as
terre,
citizens of heaven.
comme citoyen céleste.
It makes a difference there.
Ça fait la différence.
It makes what? A difference. And when a man is living on earth with this consciousness,
avec cette conscience,
that he is a citizen of heaven,
qu'il est citoyen céleste,
there are a lot of things you'll be experiencing miraculously.
Il y a des choses, beaucoup d'expériences miraculeuses vous allez expérimenter.
Because you know that you are a different kind of human being.
Parce que vous savez que vous êtes un être humain différent.
What physical people of the world will suffer,
pour ce que dans les mondes,
citizens of heaven will not suffer it.
Les citoyens célestes ne vont pas en
souffrir. Am I talking about here?
Est-ce que je parle à quelqu'un?
The disappointment and the failure that come upon normal human being,
la déception,
I refuse to be part of that. Because I am a citizen controlled from heaven, not from the earth.
Un citoyen contrôlé depuis les
cieux. My headquarters is from heaven.
Mon quartier général
est dans les cieux. I say my headquarters is from heaven.
Je dis mon quartier général
vient des cieux. I am not from the earth.
Je ne suis pas de la terre.
Oh, am I talking to somebody here?
Est-ce que je parle à quelqu'un?
We are controlled from heaven.
Nous sommes contrôlés depuis les cieux.
Our identity card is from heaven.
Et notre carte
d'identité. We are not from the earth.
Nous ne sommes pas de la terre.
Our identity card is what?
Notre carte d'identité.
The Holy Ghost.
C'est le Saint-Esprit.
The Bible says it has put a mark on us.
La Bible dit qu'elle a mis un signe sur nous. En tant qu'un signe,
God's
de quoi?
Ownership upon us.
De l'appartenance de Christ sur
God's
nous.
God's ownership upon us.
L'appartenance de Christ sur
so
nous.
So anywhere we stand,
dans partout nous nous tenons.
We are supposed to behave differently.
Nous sommes supposés
nous comporter
différemment.
We are supposed to hear differently.
Entendre différemment.
We are supposed to understand differently.
Comprendre les choses différemment.
We are supposed to be treated differently.
Nous devons être traités différemment.
We are not normal.
Nous ne sommes pas normaux.
Yes.
Oui.
Heaven, they are the one that created this earth.
C'est le ciel qui a créé cette terre.
Oh. I feel like I should be talking more to some people.
J'ai l'impression que je dois parler plus davantage.
Heaven is the one that created this earth.
C'est le ciel qui a créé cette terre. Écoutez.
Heaven, tell a neighbor, heaven created the earth.
Dis à ton voisin, le ciel a créé la terre.
And put everything in place.
Et a mis tout en place.
And if we are citizens from this heaven,
et si nous sommes citoyens de cette,
we manage creation.
Nous dominons sur la
création. We do what? We manage creation.
Nous gérons la création.
Bakaya. If we are citizens from heaven,
si nous sommes citoyens célestes,
we belong to where they created the earth.
Nous appartenons à où ils ont créé la
we
terre.
We belong to those that created this earth.
Nous appartenons à ceux qui ont créé cette
so
terre.
So that means we have the power to manage creation.
Donc nous avons la puissance de gérer la création.
Because only us can understand creation than the world.
Parce qu'il n'y a que nous pour comprendre la création plus que le monde.
Satan came down and made the earth. It was already created.
Satan est venu trouver la terre. Elle avait déjà
he
été
doesn't auparavant. Know how it was created.
Il ne connaît même pas sa création.
Satan has never received the Holy Ghost.
Satan n'a jamais reçu le Saint-Esprit.
But we have received the Holy Ghost.
Nous avons reçu le Saint-Esprit.
Which is from heaven.
Il est des cieux.
The Spirit of Almighty God.
L'Esprit du Dieu Tout-Puissant.
So we need to know more than Satan.
Donc nous devons connaître plus que Satan.
So why should you give yourself to him? Why?
Pourquoi?
Why should you give yourself to Satan?
Pourquoi te donner à Satan?
Or sometimes think Satan is too wise, or he has made you commit an error. No!
Ou tu crois que Satan est plus sage et qui t'a fait faire une erreur?
If you commit an error,
si tu commets une erreur,
it shows that you have not fighted enough.
Ça veut dire que tu n'as pas combattu assez.
You have not fought enough.
Tu n'as pas combattu assez.
If you fought enough,
si tu avais eu à combattre
assez, the Holy Spirit,
l'Esprit de Dieu en toi,
will make you know the little trick of Satan.
Allez te faire connaître les petites
choses
de Satan.
Because we carry the Holy Ghost,
parce que nous portons le Saint-Esprit,
that know everything,
qui connaît toutes choses,
created everything.
Il a tout créé.
Remember,
rappelez-vous,
in the beginning,
au commencement,
it was filled with water.
Il était rempli dans les
the
eaux.
Spirit of the Lord was roaming on top of the water.
Se mouvait
sur les eaux. Only thing I have to do creation. We have received that same spirit.
Nous avons reçu ce même esprit.
Am I talking to somebody
est-ce
here?
Que je parle à quelqu'un?
We have received that spirit that did creation.
Cet esprit qui a fait la création de la
the aussi. Word spoke.
Le Seigneur a
parlé. And the Holy Ghost created.
The
word spoke. And the Holy Ghost created.
Et le Saint-Esprit a créé.
We cannot be confused about creation.
Nous ne pouvons pas être confus concernant la création.
Non.
Non.
When the Holy Ghost comes, it will make us know.
Lorsque le Saint-Esprit vient, il nous fera connaître.
Knowledge about where we are.
La connaissance, ce que nous sommes.
Listen, when you always see, oh kabaya, I don't know that somebody's understanding me.
Je ne sais pas si quelqu'un comprend.
When you always see a messenger,
quand vous voyez toujours un messager,
from our headquarter,
de notre quartier général,
when they come on earth,
lorsqu'ils viennent sur la terre,
they don't ask anything from anybody.
Ils ne demandent rien de qui que ce soit.
They come to implement.
Ils viennent imposer.
It shows how authoritative where we come from is.
Ça montre que
l'autorité d'où on vient. We are of the kingdom that is unshakable.
Nous appartenons au royaume inébranlable.
Unshakable kingdom.
Un royaume inébranlable.
If you have this mentality,
si tu as cette mentalité,
in your quarter, wherever you are,
partout tu es dans ton
quartier, you will surely be the head.
Tu seras sur
le
tête.
I will not be the tail.
Et tu ne seras
jamais la queue. Because these things will be talking inside you.
Parce que ces choses vont parler en toi.
They will be talking inside you.
Ils vont continuellement parler en toi.
I even see some men of God. They say, "Go and break an altar." Now, so the man they dance, they
shift. Whoa! Parfois, on voit dans une prison d'hôtel, il commence à paniquer.
A man of God will see something that is a bit dangerous. Whoa! You are shying away. Hey! God is looking at the whole earth.
Dieu regarde sur toute la terre.
But that altar is just managing a small area in a small village in a small quarter.
Mais cet hôtel se prend seulement soin d'un petit endroit dans un petit lieu.
But God's power,
mais la puissance
that
de
He
Dieu
has given us,
qu'il nous a octroyé,
is managing the whole earth.
God's
eye is not open upon a small quarter.
L'œil de
God's
Dieu
eye is open upon the surface of the earth.
L'œil de Dieu est ouvert sur toute la
Listen,
terrestre.
The earth is the Lord and His fullness thereof. There is no limitation to God's power.
Il n'y a pas de limitation concernant la puissance de Dieu.
We came to teach the earth.
Nous sommes venus enseigner à la terre.
Neighbor,
dis à ton voisin.
As a citizen of heaven,
en tant que citoyen céleste,
we came to teach the earth.
Nous sommes venus enseigner à la terre.
We came to teach the government.
Nous sommes venus enseigner
we
au gouvernement.
To teach the administration.
Nous sommes venus enseigner
we
à l'administration.
We came to teach people that are not yet believers.
Nous ne sommes venus enseigner aux incroyants.
Yes.
Oui.
If you are not yet a believer,
si tu n'es pas encore croyant,
I need to teach you.
Je dois t'enseigner.
Whether you are which high rank, whether you are which rank,
peu importe ton rang
you
social,
don't know anything yet.
Tu ne connais encore rien.
Listen, we are not talking of education here.
Nous ne parlons pas de l'éducation.
We are not talking of standards here.
Nous ne parlons pas
we are talking
social.
About the Holy Ghost knowledge.
Nous parlons de la connaissance du Saint-Esprit.
Am I talking to somebody here?
Est-ce que je parle à quelqu'un ici?
That is why you will see fabulous errors from an administrator. That is causing a whole community inside trouble.
C'est comme ça qu'on voit les erreurs fallacieuses depuis l'administration qui cause tout partout.
He doesn't know what he's doing.
Il ne sait pas ce qu'il
fait. He's limited to education.
Ils sont limités.
He's limited to the standards of the earth.
Aux standards de la terre et
l'éducation. But he doesn't know what is after that decision.
Mais il ne connaît pas après cette décision.
If you could know what is after that decision,
si tu pouvais voir ce qui peut venir après cette décision,
oh, you will not take it. And every man on earth.
Et tout homme sur la terre.
That is not having Jesus Christ.
Qui ne porte pas Jésus-Christ.
Is a citizen of the earth.
Un citoyen de la terre.
Am I talking to somebody here?
Est-ce que je parle à quelqu'un?
Is a citizen of the earth.
C'est un citoyen terrestre.
You come from the earth.
Tu viens de la terre.
In other words, beneath the earth.
Sous la terre.
Because that is where you are commanded.
Parce que c'est de là que tu es commandé.
Satan commands everybody that doesn't have Jesus.
Satan commande tous ceux qui n'ont pas Jésus.
Yes.
Oui.
There is not two things to think.
Il n'y a pas
if you are not with Christ,
si tu n'es pas en crise,
you must be in crisis.
Tu dois être en crise.
Am I talking somebody here?
Est-ce que je
if you are not with Christ, you
si
must be in crisis.
Tu dois être en crise.
If you just can remember at all times, I am a citizen that landed from heaven.
Je suis un citoyen qui
he that comes from above
celui
is
qui vient
above all.
Est au-dessus de tout.
Is superior to those that
il
come from the earth.
À ceux qui viennent de la terre.
You will not be in an office and worldly people will be grabbing the very positions and the very places that belongs to you. Then you know you are supposed to be the head there and not the tail.
Alors que tu es censé être la tête là-bas et non la queue.
No. Things you know well. That this very place, I'm qualified, but I'm seeing early people coming and taking that position and becoming my own boss. My own boss. You know, they work like that.
Ça ne marche pas comme ça.
It doesn't work. Something is wrong with you, a
quelque
believer.
Chose va
something is wrong.
Quelque chose
the Bible even says they will be vying for a new position in your career and your job. It's pasted on the board. The notice board has pasted that there is a vacant position for a director, maybe of human resource.
En tant que directeur, comme
you are there, all the certificates qualified.
Tu as les diplômes qualifiés.
Everything qualified.
Et tu es qualifié
par carrying the Holy Ghost which crowns all.
Et tu portes l'Esprit de Dieu en toi.
But They will pick somebody from outside there.
Mais on va recruter quelqu'un de l'extérieur.
Put in front of you.
Et on va le positionner
devant toi. To use Satan and rule you.
Il va utiliser Satan.
You carrying God.
Et te gouverner.
Take Satan. Use Satan to rule you. You are.
Il va utiliser Satan pour te gouverner alors que tu portes Dieu.
The thing is that you are not understanding certain things.
Le problème c'est que vous ne comprenez pas.
It is not that way.
Ce n'est pas comme ça que
it's
ça
not
marche.
Supposed to be like that.
Ça ne doit pas marcher
normally,
comme ça.
Believers are supposed to lead the society so that they will rule the people of God with godliness. With what? As God is superior above all things, so be His children on earth. They are also supposed to be superior at all levels in everything. Leading.
Vivre.
Leading everywhere.
Dirigez partout.
Go somewhere and meet a man who is an administrator or a director of a company or somewhere who is a believer. You will enjoy entering that office. Just the reception he gives you, you will be wonderful.
Seulement la réception d'un
the way he treats your file, you will be wonderful.
La manière de traiter votre dossier
sera merveilleux. Because he will do it with all sincerity. All what? Sincerity. Because that man has a report to give to God. And his fear of his salvation. Keeping safe his salvation, he has a report to give to God. So he is bound to be righteous and treat you righteously. Because a false treatment will rob him off of his salvation. Yes.
Oui.
That is why you see some people can just behave mercilessly, treat people mercilessly. Why? They don't have a report to give to a superior.
Parce qu'ils n'ont pas de compte à rendre à quel que ce soit.
If you are giving a report to man, you can manipulate the man anyhow.
Si tu rends compte à un homme, tu peux manipuler.
But when you are giving to the invisible,
mais quand tu le
he saw what is there. He knows your heart.
Il connaît
he
ton cœur.
Everything.
Il connaît
you cannot lie to God.
Tu ne peux
he
pas mentir
knows
à Dieu.
The heart of every man.
Il connaît tous les cœurs des
you cannot
humains.
Lie to God.
Tu ne peux pas le mentir.
You can't.
Impossible.
You cannot lie to God.
Tu ne peux pas lui mentir.
Ah, it is now. But the man, if a human being is controlling you, he is at a distance.
Mais si un être humain te
you can't lie.
Tu peux
fake.
Mentir.
Do anything.
Falsifier
connect anyhow. That's over. He will read your report. Even if he wants to discover the truth, it will be after some time.
Même s'il veut découvrir la vérité, ce sera après.
But God is not, before you even write the report, he knows.
Mais Dieu sait sur place, même avant que tu n'écris ce rapport.
He knows.
Il le sait.
So, a believer, God will be working directly with your pen.
Donc,
as you are putting this, he's telling you inside, he says, Nala.
Dieu travaille directement avec ton, ton stylo.
As you want it, Nala. I know it. You will see your conscience beating you.
Tu vas voir que ta conscience
beating
va te
you.
Juger.
Beating you.
Elle va te juger.
And you are bound to say the truth.
Et tu vas forcément dire la vérité.
You are you lie to him. You disobey God. And when you go to your room, you are praying to which God? You cannot more pray. Can
tu
you pray? You are bound to give the truth because you always want to pray to your God.
Tu es obligé de dire la vérité parce que tu veux toujours faire plaisir à ton Dieu.
This is administration.
Ça c'est l'administration.
There's no administration that will do good if you don't have God.
Il n'y a pas d'administration qui peut bien
no
réussir si tu n'as pas Dieu.
No way. God is lifting you to rule in your area.
Dieu est en train de t'élever
pour. I say wherever you are in your business, in your career, in your company, wherever you are, God is lifting you to rule there.
Dieu t'élève pour
gouverner
là-bas.
You will be the head and not the tail.
La tête et non la queue.
I see God protecting you to rule. I see God protecting you to rule. I say you are the head and not the tail.
La tête et non la queue.
You have too much answer yes sir. They need to answer yes sir from you.
Maintenant doit répondre.
They need to answer yes sir from you.
On doit maintenant
te répondre. I say in your business.
Je dis dans tes affaires.
When among business people, you are a believer.
Tu es un croyant.
And your business is behaving like a small chick that fowl that rain has fallen on it. That's what your business they do.
Ton affaire se comporte comme une poule mouillée.
Na business that. So when worldly people are talking of 3 containers, 4, 5, 10 that they imported. are they waiting for my Awara group goods? You are
lorsque
waiting for some 4.
They disaient de conteneurs. Tes affaires ne marchent pas.
You are waiting for some 3 to 4 cartons that you struggle even borrow money to go and buy and grieve.
J'attends 2 ou 3
cartons. I say you are going out of that territory.
Je dis tu sors de cet endroit.
I say you are going out of that territory.
Je dis tu sors de ce territoire.
I say you are going out of that territory.
Tu sors de ce territoire.
The Bible says.
La Bible dit.
We are leaders. We are not supposed to be led.
Nous sommes leaders. Nous ne sommes pas censés
être dirigés. We are made to lead, not to be led.
Nous sommes appelés pour être dirigés.
I don't know that. Is it confusing to you? We are made to lead.
Nous sommes appelés pour diriger.
And not to be led.
Et pas d'être dirigés par les
autres. We are leaders.
Nous sommes des dirigeants.
We carry the leading spirit.
Nous portons l'esprit de
dirigeant. Our kingdom is leading.
Notre royaume.
Anybody that is not of my kingdom.
Qui connaît pas de mon
anybody
royaume.
Anybody that is not of the kingdom of God.
Qui connaît pas de mon royaume des cieux.
Is supposed to answer yes sir from you.
Est supposé répondre oui monsieur de moi.
Fix that mentality.
Fix cette mentalité.
And it will not be long.
Et d'ici peu,
you are bringing your testimony.
Tu vas témoigner.
Because when this mentality is right before God, you don't even know. Father, no. Ah, no, Father. Look at this director.
Regarde
the other day, he fornicated, I know. He's going out with this. He's stealing this. He's doing that. The father is doing, I know.
Il fait telle atrocité.
And I'm qualified.
Mais moi je suis qualifié.
I'm supposed to be the head.
Je suis censé être la tête.
And not the tail.
Et non pas la queue.
They that come from above.
Ceux qui sont de
qui viennent d'en haut. More than the one that come from the earth.
Sont au-delà de
the Lord said in the book of Isaiah.
Esaïe.
If you are obedient, if only you will obey.
Si seulement si
tu obéis. You will eat the good fruit the land is producing.
Tu vas manger les délices du pays.
They will put it. You know it. They will put it, announce it.
On va les mettre, on va les annoncer.
A director, finance director needed. You have all the qualifications. Is that not the good fruit the land where you are is producing?
N'est-ce pas là les délices que le pays où
promotion that is on the way coming. Is it not a good fruit?
N'est-ce pas un bon fruit?
You're the one to eat it. Everything is supposed to wait until you go to that position.
Tu dois attendre jusqu'à ce que tu prennes ce poste.
Most of the time, you are not supposed to pray for blessings or promotion.
Parfois, on ne demande pas prier pour la promotion et les bénédictions.
It is originally made. It depends on your mentality and the understanding you have at the given time.
Ça dépend de ta mentalité que tu as.
Father, those that trust in you shall never, not momentarily disappointed, shall never be disappointed. That means God kicked out disappointment from our territory forever. Forever. Anywhere you are stepping your leg, they are supposed to see you healing with success.
On doit te voir prospérer avec
you are supposed to be healing with success.
Tu dois jaillir avec le succès.
That is how it's supposed to be. You are a man of God.
Vous êtes un homme de
Dieu. You are a pastor.
Tu es un pasteur.
You are an apostle.
Tu es un apôtre.
The ministry as you... Oh, you easily allow marabout people to be healing there. Some pastors even park their church run.
Certains pasteurs fuient même leur église.
I wonder whether you were even called.
Je me demande même si tu as été
appelé. Were you called?
As-tu vraiment été appelé?
Because when God calls you, he will back you.
Parce que lorsque Dieu t'appelle, il va te soutenir.
This thing is common in Europe and some parts of Africa.
C'est commun en Europe et certaines parties.
No, we discovered that this place there is no accessibility to people. The place is not correct. It's not really fine. So
on a
to locate the church here
n'est pas stratégique.
There's not too much population.
Il n'y a pas trop de population ici.
Marketing strategies you learned in school now they apply for spiritual things.
Les choses du marketing que tu as appris à l'école, c'est ça que tu as appris pour les choses spirituelles.
Can they match?
Est-ce que ça peut
can marcher? It work?
Est-ce que ça peut marcher?
God added to the church, not you. God added to the.
C'est Dieu qui ajoute à l'église, pas toi.
Where is Almighty God desiring that His altar be placed? Where?
Qui désire que son.
Where is Almighty God in heaven? Who took you from heaven, posted you on earth? Where does He want His altar to be placed on earth?
Où est-ce qu'il veut que son
for that mandate in your life to manifest? Where?
Pour la manifestation de ce mandat dans
not
ta vie.
By early thinking or human thinking. But let it align with the divine ordination from heaven. Place my altar here because it is for this territory. The mandate I give you is for this territory. But when you go, you look, there are some churches around the place. I know if I go, I perform well. I can grab those believers.
Il y a la population ici.
They understand to pay tithes. Because one believer will just come, man of God, you have not even started church. Man of God, I have a seed for you. I want to sow a seed. I want to pay my tithe. The one I not even ask so. He just come and do it. I not even ask.
Hey.
That means, you know, these believers, these unbelievers, they don't know how to give. So now you go to fight believers in churches. That is why many pastors fight believers.
C'est pour cela que beaucoup de pasteurs combattent les
croyants. Because they are already ready to understand the language of giving.
Parce qu'ils sont déjà prêts à comprendre le langage.
Which now is not what Jesus said.
Alors que ce n'est pas ce que Jésus
a dit. Our Lord Jesus Christ said what?
Notre Seigneur Jésus a dit quoi?
Go for the lost sheep of Israel.
Allez pour les brebis perdues d'Israël.
Lost sheep of Israel.
Les brebis égarées d'Israël.
Those that doesn't know God well.
Ceux qui ne connaissent pas Dieu.
Those that doesn't even know about God at all.
Ceux qui ne connaissent pas les
saints. I am sending you to take them to me.
Je t'envoie me les récupérer.
I say God is taking you to places.
Je dis Dieu t'amène.
God is lifting you higher and higher.
Dieu t'élève davantage.
You need to deny some circumstances according to the word of God.
Certaines circonstances selon la parole de Dieu.
I took away. He told believers, you that come from heaven, there is no sickness in heaven. So what? I have already taken it away.
Il n'y a pas de maladie dans le ciel, donc je l'ai déjà
Listen,
enlevé.
He declared these things on earth here.
Il a déclaré ça sur la terre.
Who knows it? Alors Jesus Christ, when he came on earth here, he went to Peter's house. Peter's mother-in-law was sick.
La belle-mère de Pierre était malade.
When he just touched or passed around her,
elle imposait les mains.
The sickness disappeared.
La maladie a disparu.
People were surprised. Just like that.
Les gens étaient surpris juste comme ça.
He said, in Peter's house. On earth here, in Peter's house, in Israel. He said, I am doing what was already done. Isaiah, the prophet that came on earth far back, prophesied it that, Jesus Christ, I have taken away all your sicknesses and all your diseases. So, by all means, you are supposed to live in the absence of sickness and diseases.
Vous devez vivre épargné de la maladie et des infirmités.
Yes.
Oui.
As a believer.
En tant que croyant.
You might be feeling a small pain or something come around you.
Vous avez une petite douleur autour.
No. It is not supposed to remain.
Elle n'est pas censée demeurer.
No.
Oui.
It's not supposed to remain.
Elle ne doit pas subsister.
Know that at least Peter's mother-in-law became sick.
Au moins,
But what is there is that that sickness should not remain.
Cette maladie must go. Cependant.
It must do what?
Elle doit s'en aller.
It must go.
Elle doit s'en aller.
That's why the Lord Jesus Christ spoke the word and he left. The sickness recognized that word and left.
La maladie.
I am an airport.
Je suis un aéroport.
That does not receive sickness or things from Satan. Nothing from Satan should land in my territory.
Aucun bien de Satan ne doit
Nothing
sur mon territoire.
Should land in my territory.
Ne doit atterrir sur mon territoire.
Amen.
Amen.
So those are the very declarations God has given us everything that it takes to live a godly life.
Voici les déclarations que nous devons faire pour vivre une vie pieuse.
Say thank you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Dis merci, Seigneur Jésus Christ.
Anytime you stand,
chaque fois que vous vous tenez,
this knowledge should complete you.
Cette connaissance doit vous rendre complet.
This knowledge should do what? Complete you and make you fulfilled.
Doit vous rendre complet et accompli.
That I am a citizen. From heaven.
Que je suis citoyen,
there are certain things on earth I don't have to match with.
Il y a des choses sur la terre
I don't match with them.
Plaisanter.
I don't do what?
Je ne
I don't match
pas.
With them.
Je ne m'aligne pas avec elles.
Clap for our Lord Jesus Christ.
Acclamez pour notre Seigneur Jésus Christ.
If you are from heaven, you
si
are market, your marketplace is supposed to be from heaven, controlled
Donc,
by heaven.
Ton marché doit être contrôlé par le ciel.
If you are from heaven,
si
that job place must be controlled for you by heaven. Have you ever? Lift up your hand.
Levez les mains.
Say thank you for this privilege, Lord Jesus Christ.
Dis Seigneur Jésus, merci pour ce privilège.
Put your hand. Listen. Who knows a country called United States of America? If you know it, let me see your hand up.
Qui connaît les États-Unis?
Can you joke with a citizen of US?
Pouvez-vous
Can you joke with their citizen?
Pouvez-vous amuser avec l'un de ces citoyens?
Where there and there. America can destroy a whole country because you have joked with one man.
Les États-Unis peuvent détruire tout un pays parce que tu t'es amusé avec un seul de ses citoyens.
Egypt suffered because they were joking with souls of God. The whole Egypt was face trouble until they left those people.
Toute l'Égypte a été dévastée jusqu'à ce qu'elle libère le
God
peuple de Dieu.
Is ready.
Dieu est prêt.
To clear your way.
De nettoyer ton chemin.
I say God is ready.
Je dis
to
Dieu
clear
est prêt.
Your way.
À nettoyer ton
I
chemin.
Say God is ready.
Je dis Dieu est prêt.
To clear your way.
De nettoyer ton
and
chemin.
And let you pass freely to your destination.
Et pour t'amener à ta destination.
Say God clear my way.
Dis Seigneur nettoie ma voie.
Lord clear my way. Rest
dis,
up.
Seigneur nettoie mon chemin.
Lord clear my way.
Seigneur nettoie mon chemin.
Every obstacle Lord.
Tout obstacle Seigneur.
Standing in front of me.
Qui se tient devant moi.
Standing in front of me.
Qui se tient devant moi.
Every obstacle.
Tout obstacle.
Standing on my way.
Qui se tient sur mon chemin.
Stopping me from marrying.
Qui m'empêche de me marier.
Stopping my business.
Qui m'empêche de
stopping
marier.
My finances.
Qui empêche
stopping
mes
my children.
Empêche mes
stopping
enfants.
My health.
Qui bloque ma santé.
Stopping my good life.
Ma bonne vie.
Father clear the way.
Père nettoie mon
clear
chemin.
My way.
Nettoie
Father,
mon chemin.
Clear my way.
Nettoie mon
Father,
chemin.
Clear my way.
Nettoie mon chemin.
Father, clear my way.
Nettoie mon chemin.